last night we had a bit of a gathering at our place till about 1 o'clock in the morning, and yeah, we felt it a little bit because the kids don't want to sleep in. They're up at like 6:30, ready to live life, and we're like, oh, I just want to lie on the couch and watch DVDs all day. Resist the urge to want to sit on the couch when you're tired with two kids, and then they're just gonna be pained in the asses. So, as much as what I'd love to do, that's something I'm gonna let go of, and we're gonna plan some shit to do today. Quick, let's go, scram. All right, keep going. All right, let's go. I can understand why families have rituals like Pancake Saturday or movie night or going for a walk or going to the markets, because it forces your mind to let go of what's happened during the week and switch off and just be with the family. We are so lucky to have this at the end of our street. Seriously, it does not get old.
Morning.
This ponytail, I can see it flickering from ages away at a certain tempo, and that's how I know it's you. And everybody comments on this ponytail. I call it a ponytail with purpose. It walks with purpose, it struts with purpose. Whoops. It's called a bell dickhead.
She's angry with me. I always say that.
How did you feel if they turned around and said that to you guys?
Yeah, well, you couldn't handle yourself. It'd be me that'd get decked.
Morning.
Filming today,
are we? Yeah. Awkward.
I don't like being that tosser that's filming himself all the time.
You are. You are that tosser.
So I've recently started swimming in the ocean pool. And you need a senior citizen card to have the swim there, but they've accepted me into their little community. So now I'd say most of my mates are 65 plus. Do you want pancakes?
Yeah.
Yeah? I personally need that type of structure because the creative mind can end up a bit of a stimulation junkie. You know, it's always gravitating towards whatever's the most mentally exciting. And family is a different type of exciting. It runs at its own pace. And if you make room for it and you push past that initial boredom, you know, that balance actually ends up feeding your energy and your creativity in the end anyway. You can do the cinnamon and the baking powder. I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, I know, it's only because you said you didn't want them. No. Give me the eggs, plate. No. I know, I'm sorry, but next time, okay? Only because you said you didn't want pancakes.
I do the eggs.
Wait, okay, stop. Calm down. Alright? Daddy made a mistake. I'm sorry. Next time we'll do pancakes, I promise. No, shake hands, I promise. This is me offering peace, I promise. When you give in to the stimulation junkie, you miss out on all the little cool things, all the simple things that bring so much joy to your life.
Nice.
Don't say nice.
Man, he's cranky pants. Seriously, like he doesn't know how to accept something that doesn't go his way. Nice, babe.
Alright, those ones are ready.
So. Oh, I love the burnt ones.
Yep,
okay. Okay, where do you want it? I made this mistake last time.
Yeah.
You want a pancake?
Yeah. And here.
And a little bit there so you can dip it. Yeah. Happy days?
Happy days.
And when you finish that, you can have another.
Oh, no.
Boom.
There's no more after that for you.
Happy days?
He's shoving it. He's not even waiting. Slow down. Slow down.
Hello, Byron.
Hello.
It's Pop.
And Nanny Nizzy.
Amy's dad and his wife live in Greece, in Kefalonia. So it's really cute. They send these, when they go traveling, they send all these tiny little entries from their destinations for Byron and Xavier. It's really, really sweet.
And guess where we are, Byron? We're at the top of the world.
We're in the Arctic Circle.
Wow. Yeah, right up in Finland. Your mum will have to explain where that is. Probably doesn't know either.
Thanks, Dad.
We're going to show it to you in just a moment.
Where are we going?
Nonna.
Do you see Nonna?
Ever since we watched Sex Education, I've been hooked on this song. You like this song? Don't pick your nose. This song, it's quite a paradox because the production is super happy, yet the lyric is quite sad. So I like those happy, sad songs.
In the afternoon, we went around to the parents' place. That Mum was making this amazing sauce, signature sauce.
You can smell the pasta out through the door.
Squeeze.
Well, Nuna was around to visit us. She's like the last of my grandparents that are around, and it's always good to see her. And as I get older, I'm really even more so enjoying connecting with her, and I love seeing Byron and Xavier playing with her.
Yeah.
Did you make this sauce?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, what did you put in it?
Meat.
Tomato sauce.
You didn't make it.
Tomato paste. Actually, Joe did it.
And who did Mum learn the sauce off?
That woman out there, my mum. Let's go and I'll show you. Look. Follow me.
He should be a vlogger.
I know.
He's made for it.
This is. Hey, Mark. This is. You taught Joanne the sauce, didn't you? How to make the sauce.
What?
No, you
the
showed
sauce?
Joanne
pasta
how to
sauce.
Make the sauce, didn't you? Years ago.
Yeah, of course I was learning to Mama.
Yeah.
How to do the Italiano sauce, wouldn't
I? Yeah.
I did it, and today she do a special one.
Is it a secret sauce? Like, you don't want to tell the camera?
And why try to explain Italiano what we do.
Yeah.
And but today she do special anyway.
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome.
I'm very happy.
We can't tell you what the secret is.
Because of the family.
Cute little Italian thing. And she's, you know what? She's got all the marbles too. Like, it's all there. Absolutely. She is quick. She's not going anytime soon. Like, when we were renovating the house out where I grew up, she was like shoveling dirt into a wheelbarrow and just wheeling stuff up and down the acre. Crazy. And everyone else is like kind of like, oh, be careful, be careful. I'm like, no, that's giving her purpose. Let her do it, let her do it. How long has it been going for?
Since 10 o'clock this morning.
What time is it now?
10 to 3.
Like, I can totally understand how you could become a workaholic. Like, get to the end of the week, the boredom sort of kicks in, so you kind of, you know, manipulate things so that you work more, you know, you end up creating more work for yourself. And it doesn't mean that you don't love your family or whatever, it's just sometimes if you're not self-aware, you don't really understand how to slow down and how to switch off. So I'm really glad that I've caught that tendency within myself, because if I didn't, I would be missing out on all these things, all the simple things that bring so much joy to my life.
One, two, three, four.
Everything I ask him, he says no first, right?
Yeah.
Drives me insane. The fuck me for. Yeah, plenty. Yep. Yeah, plenty. Cheers.
Bon appétit.
Is that your teeth? Just blow it a little bit.